Hey family, Pastor Lawrence Jackson here, Greater Grace Church in Center Point. You know, I've been thinking and praying for you as always. Our church family, myself and my family, always having our prayers. And one thing I want to remind you of today, that God will give you a peace that will surpass all your understanding. Sometimes people look at that text and we wonder, what in the world does that mean? How can I have peace that surpasses my understanding? Well, it's very simple. Your understanding of peace could just be so vague. And when you think of peace, you could think of situational things. But God is saying He'll give you a peace regardless of your situation, regardless of what you're going through. So much so until people won't even understand. How can you smile at a time like this? How can you still have joy at a time like this? Gas prices are up, inflation is crazy, and you walk around with joy, still singing about the Lord. You should be depressed out of all the things you've gone through. But no, God gave you a crazy peace. And let me tell you something. Don't ever pun your peace. Don't ever pun your peace. You cannot afford to give your peace up to anybody. Trust God. You fought for this peace. God gave you this peace. I want you to have a peaceful life and enjoy the peace of God. You can't worry about everybody's things. You can't fix everybody's problem. You got to live in the peace of God. Have an awesome day today. I love you. God bless you.